were one, then they was like, whoops, my bad. We said it's okay, then a couple years later, they start a world war again. They kill like a million Jews, and then they killed another 5 million. I think we should take them all to school, and just blow their ass up right now. Fuck y'all.
They didn't get raped. What? Oh, they did? Oh, well then. Someone should give them money.
Dude, we gotta fucking write something here. Come on.
I don't like that. So far, off to a bad start. Better, closer, warmer. And that's it. Okay. TNT.
motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
Fucking with my shit.
The two million motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
With my shit.
How many motherfuckers? I'm too many to count, motherfuckers.
I pay my motherfucking rent fortnightly. Motherfuckers at the bank trying to pay me. And I'm out from my account goes out on AP. Yeah, you know me. Mother, I could charge a $2 transaction fee. Makes my payment short, my rent comes back to me. Minus a $25 penalty, so you feed me. Cause of your motherfucking fee. Read the word on my ATM slip. Said we're all motherfuckers and we're acting with this shit. Come on.
Too many motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
My transaction
yes,
shit.
Too many motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
My weekly statement shit.
Too many motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
With my balance shit.
How many motherfuckers? Too many to count, motherfuckers.
The motherfucker runs a racist fucking grocery. The motherfucker won't sell an apple to a kiwi. The shit fight's gonna get vicious and malicious. Cut the crap. I need my red delicious. This kiwi met my money isn't better. Gonna dice the motherfucker like a motherfucker fruit salad. Then don't Granny Smith up an avocado. Gonna fat on a mango. And pop an apple in his ass, yeah.
Too many motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
I'm gonna juice the motherfucker.
There's too many motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
He's gonna wake up in a smoothie.
Too many motherfuckers fucking with my
shit. Everybody come on.
Yeah. Too many motherfuckers fucking with my shit.
Mana. excuse. Every day for lunch they eat boiled goose. So I grab my boombox and hit the turbo bass. And what happened next was a total disgrace. Everybody started having sex. The music was way too powerful. A bunch of old people fucking like rabbits. It was disgusting to say the least. A boombox can change the world, but you gotta know your limits with a boombox. But this was a cautionary tale. A boombox is not a toy. Monkeys run this place, it's Planet of the Apes. Jing, 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 I smack a hoe. Jing, 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 I smack a hoe. I'm a Korean.
Oh, hello again, it's me, DJ Not Nice.
Korean.
Thank you for listening to this album, bitch.
I'm a Korean.
If I ever find you, I will say hello. You will give me one bro drive. Rocka, rocka, Ari.
I'm a Korean. And I'd like my Chinese food cooked right. Cause they're not giving me the good rice. And the diet giving me my food looks like a lesbian. I don't like how my beef pork looks right. And the rest time I eat your food, got the rice, chicken, beef, tofu. Now I poop while I'm peeing. And you might not worry if I could fight. I'm a white bear.
called Prince Charles Live at Large. Put your mom in charge. Fuck you, William. And tell the queen to slob all on my knob.
What? Living like king, raping all the peasants, taking all their presents. So much nice thing. We can have it all. We take it from the poor. They say we're inbred. I got my fucking cousin. Take a look at London. They mad. They want bread, but they can eat me ass. Well,
bitch, please, bitch, please, take off the fucking crown and wore your fucking man, bitch. Hey, queen, get off the fucking horse and make a fucking sandwich.
Donnie Trump.
I make a billion every time I take a dump. I don't need to win the White House, I'll just buy it. I bought the Taliban and told Osama that he's fired. Now I'm a smart guy, what the hell's this royal wedding? I bought the palace and I'll move in when I'm fucking ready. So when you see the Prince of England stare at Putin, say, hey, you got some free shit, bozo. You got some free shit. You got some free shit. Free shit, it's free shit.
Bitch, please, bitch, please, get all your fucking boys and watch my fucking show, yeah. All your fucking oil.
Yeah, bitch, your oil rules.
Bro, I'm from Africa. Don't fuck with my bros. I cruise from Mexico. I throw myself out.
My fellow Americans, today Osama bin Laden was found at a 7-Eleven in Pakistan, Ohio. I greeted him there myself with a birthday card, as I haven't seen him in over 10 years. I asked him to come to my daughter's birthday party. He declined, so I shot him in the face. Myself, we can all rest assured that Michelle will be giving me a blowjob tonight. With her mouth this time. Am I really the first black man that has to convince people I killed somebody? Michelle, what's that smell?
LA face with the Oakland booty.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung, wanna pull up tough. You notice that butt was stuck deep in the jeans she's wearing. Hooked and I can't stop staring. Ooh babe, I wanna get with ya. Take your pretty picture. My homeboys tried to warn me, but that butt you got makes me so horny. Ooh, rumpled smooth skin. You say you wanna get in my pants. Use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I've seen them dancing to hell with romancing. She's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. Tired of magazines saying black butts are the thing. Take the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So fellas, yeah. Fellas, yeah. Has your girlfriend got the butt? Tell her to shake it, shake it. Shake that healthy butt, baby God. Baby God back.
cuss or hit ya. But I gotta be straight when I say I wanna till the break of dawn. Baby, got it going on. A lot of simps won't like this song, 'cause them punks like to hit it and quit, and I'd rather stay and play. 'Cause I'm long and I'm strong and I'm down to get the friction on. So ladies, ladies, if you wanna roll in my Mercedes, then turn around and stick it out. Even white boys got to shout, baby.
then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Take some fuck, then some shit, then some fuck, then some shit. You got a fuck shit stack, a fuck shit stack. Is a stack of fuck shit on top of itself, nigga. Yo, where my girls at? Where my girls at? Where my grills at? Where my grills at? Where my girls at? Where my girls at? Where my grills at? Where my grills at?
Where my grills at? Fuck shit. 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 Fuck shit.
Father, for I have sinned.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
I think I might actually quite like Shannon Knowles' new song. Ooh. I've been having impure thoughts.
I've been having impure thoughts.
Going around and round with Shannon Knowles' new song.
Ooh. All this detail probably isn't going to be seen. This is going to be a 28.
What will they think of me in Fitzroy? No, no.
We recently did this song in Adelaide, and normally you try and localise a joke like that, you know, find a suburb that's equivalently cool. My son, I've listened to many sins.
My son, I've listened to many sins.
But never have I come face to face with pure evil.
Your penance shall be Lurie's Transformer.
Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the follow.
And also David Bowie, late 70s, Berlin years. My laptop's back in the rectory.
I've got some bootlegs from Glastonbury.
I will burn you a new CD.
Saw this guy sort of walk in. What happened? Running late or?
Really? Did you just get here? Oh, you had to go to the toilet.
You went to the toilet
during our show. Unbelievable. We're better than the toilet. I'd like to think we shit on the toilet.
the theme from
yeah, kind of just settled down here and doing some board game stuff with myself now.
Hey! I was just cleaning it.
Yeah, I miss working at game companies, that's for sure. There's not much in this area. Always tried to do my own video game for like 20 years, but you know, programmers would just drop off the face of the earth. I'd always wanted to do an MMO, just like I'm sure like everybody else, but it, as you know, it's a lot of work. So I'd switch from engine to engine, trying to make a game, and then I was just like, you know what? It's like a programmer's dropping. I'm just going to make a board game. And, you know, board game just needs art and design. Oh, yeah, yeah, I freelance. I do freelance work.
All my intertextuality, all my self-aware hypocrisy, all of those rhymes, those irregular times, all my softly spoken
sophistry, gaming industry?
All my makeup, all my life,
or just the gaming industry in general.
All my photo shoots in tights, all my pretensions, all my intentions, all my glitzy opening.
I guess a lot of my best experiences come from working at game companies, yeah. But I mean, if you've got tons of skill, then yeah, I mean, I really, you just gotta put yourself out there, you know? I don't market myself well enough. Yep. That's definitely possible.
Gets you down, keeps you wearing a frown, and the gravy train has left you behind. And when you're all out of hope,
yeah, ZBrush is where it's at, and modeling old school like we used to do, you know, characters and stuff like that. And Maya Max is soon becoming extinct, believe it or not.
Never worry about a thing.
You know, you'll start out with a low in Maya, low poly model, and then import it into ZBrush. But then usually it's just all ZBrush, you know.
I take a look at my enormous penis, and my troubles start to melt away. I take a look at my enormous penis.
you happy tonight. Gonna make you happy tonight. Give my love to you, oh baby.
You don't have to answer that if you want.
Spend some time with you. Do the things.
There's a lot of this game company all over the world. So.
So get ready. Oh, get ready for loving tonight. Ready for loving tonight, baby. Before we get down to love, before we get down, I just gotta finish this level. See, I got a high score tonight, and I just wanna save my game. Well, I'll be with you in a minute, sweet darling, baby, honey. I love how you dance for me. Oh, you dancing like that, baby. Could you move a little to the left, baby? I can't see the TV. Sugar. Baby, I can't wait till we start. It's just that the save points are quite far apart. In this game, baby. Do-do-do-do-do. But it's no reflection on my lust for you, baby.
This bit's got a
multiplayer section, honey.
Suck.
I've got some quality time. I'll drive the tank. You operate the turret-mounted machine gun. Games, give your hand a coordination and spatial intelligence together with map reading skills. Oh, sugar. Turn the lights down low. Turn the lights down. Just that it helps me feel like I'm in a spaceship. We can make some sweet, sweet love, honey. Sugar, baby. Ooh, you're looking so great to me. Baby, have you brushed your teeth yet? Take your time, no hurry. It's just that I'm not tired. Are you tired? I'll see you in the bed then. You might want to take a book. Ooh, so hot, baby. You know I can't stop thinking about you, baby. I also can't stop thinking of Prince of Persia. It's just that if I can defeat the evil Sultan using the dagger of time, then I can impress Princess Farah, and then I'll feel like a man, and then we can make love. Hey. I think this Xbox is the best present I ever bought for you, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Frustration. Yeah.
rando creature. And I'm just gonna send a batch of them to Shapeways for printing. I'm trying to get it so they're, you know, the tips of these claws and everything else are a little bit thicker, so I'm not running into any thin walls issues. Oh, thanks, dude. I don't think so, but I really appreciate you saying that. That's great. Thank you. Thank you. This guy's probably gonna be this small. I don't know, depending on how much it costs, I may bump him up a bit. Bigger than 28mm, maybe like 32mm. Yeah, I'd love to pick your brains on. My hands get wicked dry. I'd love to pick your brains on like ZBrush and stuff like that. Maybe we can bounce ideas off of each other if you're around. I'm not an expert at ZBrush at all, so it'd be good to bounce some ideas. Yeah, I hope so. I hope all the detail comes out. I'm gonna do a what's the material called? Not white strong, flexible. I forget. Fine ultra detail. Yeah, man, stop back in. I've used ZBrush for years. Just tooling around. When we worked at the game companies, we started just using it for basic normal maps on props and characters and stuff. Obviously it's a lot more advanced now, but I just started getting into it again like weeks ago. So yeah, I'd love to pick your brain on techniques and stuff and bounce stuff off of each other, you know. Because I don't really, that's the one good thing about working at the game companies, is you have that community of artists that you work with that you bounce stuff off of. And they hear different stuff, or they're like, hey, have you tried this, you know, UVing program or whatever. So this is a good spot. I've met a bunch of guys like you that actually hang out and talk about this crap. Oh yeah, man, you're still early on. I've been using this for a little while, so I wouldn't say I'm good at all. It just takes a little time to get used to. I've just been using it for a little longer. It'll come. Yeah, that's good though that you're watching tutorials. But yeah, you're right though. You gotta hop in. I do the same thing, but I don't. My thing is I don't watch a lot of tutorials, so I miss out on, you know, new stuff. Like I said, we're talking to other guys in the same field. I miss at the gaming companies, you know. And, you know, if you're watching tutorials, that's great. love to get him cast in Pewter. I guess I could cut him in half. Because I really can't get him cast in Pewter the way he is. The way, you know, he's got the inside of his mouth, lots of undercutting in here. Those teeth coming out. No, I guess I could get him molded front to back, but then the seam will be on his. So instead of getting molded side to side, I would get him molded front to back, so the seam would be along his sides, which I guess wouldn't be the worst thing. So he would be placed in the mold like this, so you get in his mouth and stuff like that, but I don't know. I'd have to check up on that. I mean, with a 3D print, I can have them printed however I want, but then I'd have to use my jeweler's saw to cut them, and then bring them to a mold place to have them molded. And if his parts are big enough and not too thin, like the end of his claws and stuff, pincers, whatever they are, if they're not too thin, I can probably have it done in some nice metals, like a stainless steel or whatever. What clay do you work on? Yeah, the seams would be on his sides, straight all the way down his sides, which when you have a professional mold done, they do it really well on this vulcanizer thing that's just a machine that heats up the two pieces of rubber, and basically that's why this guy has to be able to take heat. Heats up the two pieces of rubber, I think, to like 175 degrees. The rubber melts, they don't stick together, and then you can just basically take the two pieces apart, take your original out, and then they pour, in my case, they'd pour pewter in it. My dogs are under the table here. In my case, they'd pour pewter in it, which is pretty cool. I've been staying away from pewter because I, you know, resin is just, having a plastic piece is just so much better to carry around and everything. Gamers like it because it's so much easier to carry, you know. But having a pewter piece with the way it feels is awesome. But if I was to send him away to like China or whatever, that's it would be basically done in plastic. ZBrush mat caps? I'm not sure what that is. Material caps? Too sure about these eyes on the top. I kind of don't like them. It's almost like they don't belong there. Let me try something really quick. You know what I mean? Like, they don't, doesn't seem like they Oops. Did I change my intensity? If I like the eyes on the top, or I might just put another. Yeah, I might just put another crest up there. Didn't seem like they'd function right there. It was kind of weird. I think he's bottom heavy enough. He wouldn't fall over without the bass. I don't think he would fall over. Because this last bit of his tail might outweigh the bits here, or even it out, you know?